What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. So today, I'm gonna make another way to make slime, teaching you guys. So let's get started. So first, you need glue, clear glue, cornstarch, shaving cream, a mixing tool, a bowl, activator. I use Tide for activator. Water and foam balls is optional. So yeah, let's get started. So first, you're gonna pour your glue into the bowl. Oh yeah, look at that. That glue. Well, it looks like nothing because it's clear glue. Now you're gonna pour your water. And now, foam balls. I'm gonna put some foam balls into it. Yeah. Can you get it off my hand? Yeah! There you go. Now pour your shaving cream. It's gonna look a little bit weird, but yeah. Now pour your cornstarch. Now mixed. If it's watery, add more glue. Mine is, so I'm gonna add some water glue. Make it thicker. Oh yeah, I forgot. This is what it's gonna turn out like. So I really hope you guys make this. And yeah, let's keep going. Okay. Yeah. So now when it's like thick, you pour your activator. So keep pouring your activator if it's still sticky. I believe you can use any laundry detergent for like the activator, I believe. Ah. I'm going in with my hands. And there you go. Here's your slime. And yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to give a like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.